Today I am going to show you how to install gnome-shell. To begin, open the terminal. Run the command to install gnome-shell. Enter your password and hit enter. Type Y and hit enter to confirm the install. Once it is done installing, log out to log into gnome-shell. Click the gear icon, and select GNOME. Log in as normal. There you have gnome-shell. Thanks for watching.